Yes, but audio levels should be okay-ish. Is that? That's not the one I had before, is it? It's not. Okay. I don't know what to do, it's been a while. I definitely press S, that means back. Thank you. Okay. New profile, that's just my Steam thing to play. Sure, let's just jump right in.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? What about treasure hunters? Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool, but do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the Vault. My father would always go on about the Vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave Vault Hunters, the Guardian Angel, and most importantly, me.
It offered stream mode with none of the music, but I feel like music is a big part of what makes this game so good. Sets the atmosphere. And I care not if I get muted.
Right, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet old thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees.
All right, Baghdad, time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
Mordecai. I actually don't remember the name. I should remember her name. Lilith. Fuck you. I told him you could have my cash, but you know I gotta ask what made you wanna live this kind of life. He said that. Roland. I should remember that. Brick.
Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus?
Just
you,
me.
You with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler. Moonlighting is a dominatrix.
Always Mordecai. I am a sniper mate.
Don't be alarmed.
Hello, Angel.
I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone's talking to you. Start.
How are you talking to me?
Bus.
I never questioned that.
You don't have any reason to trust me. But I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault.
She looks a bit like Sophie Turner.
In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do
Claptrap. I unironically love Claptrap. Do not diss Claptrap. I love that little guy. He's nuts. I like that. Why is my cursor here? Cursor, what are you doing here?
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough.
Yeah, the sequel. Yeah, that sounded kind of ominous.
Get off my bus.
Weirdly for me, I tend to prefer playing as Roland. Would have expected to prefer playing as Mordecai. What's interesting, in the second one, I play as Axton. Because I like his turret. I thought I would play Roland in this one because of the turret feature, but I can't resist the snipers. I just can't do it. I'm here. Ooh, okay. Hello!
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge.
I can't move yet.
By the Dahl Corporation.
Oh, of course this is the full Hyperion. So strange. Cool. So yeah, four main weapons: sniper rifle, revolver, shotgun, and rocket launcher. Certainly how I play. Got minimap, and it
Great.
Does rotate.
I
Excellent.
Detected your echo device Woo-hoo! Is fully functioning.
Okay.
This way.
Excuse me. I need to quickly. Make that by MB. This is scroll up. In two, I tend to go as the Gunzerker, whose name? Salvador. That's Salvador. I know the second one best, so my introduction to Borderlands 2 was my big brother showing me the opening cinematic. Loved it, it was amazing. Then he bought me the game, and I tried playing it, but I hadn't played video games in a long time, so I was more than a little intimidated. I tried playing as Zero, who is apparently the hardest of the four to play as, because I thought he was fucking cool, and he is, but yeah. Wasn't the greatest choice. For a first time player of Borderlands 2, never mind just a gamer just
Please?
Getting back into it. Okay, so. Okay, I'm scrolling forward, but it's not letting me zoom. That's still. Interesting. See, there'll be a little bit of fun about key bindings and such. Can I just. Middle mouse button? Okay, great. What am I doing? Oh, thank you. God, mouse sensitivity is a bit high. It'll be a bit of fucking about with control. Scope sensitivity. Why do you gotta make it so complicated? There's usually only one bar for mouse sensitivity. Why is there four? You know what? It's fine. It's fine. So. Do I have any other guns? I do not. Excellent. We can just snipe people and have fun. Although, bear in mind, I am making no claim that I am any good at this game.
When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new use station now.
Sure. Sweet. What on earth? like the goggles. Colors? Huh. Not much choice. Yeah. It's fine the way it was. No.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone!
Peaceful.
Right this way.
It's not quite how I remember it. Wait. I should have done the key bindings before I started. This is just silly. Silly. Crouch. It's control. And it is on toggle. Excellent. Oh yeah, I've got to go over to him. I was looking for a good sniping point.
Please
Okay, some that I have to hold it down. Every time I try and play this game... What was it before? It was... Okay, I'm just gonna try it with right and switch that back to V. I'm just gonna... Okay. I don't remember it being this annoying, but this makes more sense than the middle mouse button. Fun claptrap. I will. What are the stats on this weapon, eh? Well, I didn't shoot that. Oh, hi. Oh, damage isn't very good. Accuracy is actually really good. I just must get like out of practice. This feels much better at this. But it has been like a year, so. Don't have many bullets, but that will soon change. That's more like it. That's how I remember it.
Open the door!
Butt shot. Ay, ay, ay.
You like that?
Luckily, he's as bad a shot as I am. Un momento, por favor. Ay, why did I fire that? That was sloppy. Nice. Toilet ammo. My favorite.
The box is awaiting your attention! Ooh.
So many
pictures. Wow! That looks like it could do some damage! Okay, let's get this gate open.
Shut up, Laptop. I like you, but shut up. Don't lick the ammo when it's been stored in the toilet. Who licks the ammo anyway? Why would you lick ammo in general? Never mind if it's been in the toilet. Probably shouldn't lick this ammo either. Although I am about to mine it into health vial. I presume I'm supposed to inject that. Hot tip. Don't inject yourself with any syringes that you find in the trash. Just don't do it. It's not clever. This is... I'm tripping up over terrain. Love it. Woo! Loot box. I got jumps. Very nice.
All right, boys, take them out.
Nice. He dodged. Bah.
Stop shooting, I surrender.
No, you don't. I'm just really, really bad at this. Excuse me. One second. No, I'm just a bad shot. Where'd the other guy go? Yeah, someone probably would, but luckily there is no lick function in this game. To be honest, if there was, I probably would use it. Just to see what would happen. But no licking ammo in real life. No licking anything except ice cream in real life. Wow, I didn't even think about that one. That's nice. I need to not think so much when shooting. The thinking that gets me. More trash ammo? Not a huge fan of whatever these are. Good. Some of them are growing hair. That's gross. Oh, you have a shotgun! Can I have it? He didn't drop it. That was dumb. Level up. How do I level up again? There's probably a button. Oh, I don't get start earning points, I think, until like level 5 or something like that. If I remember right. If there was a lick function, at least 90% of users would use it inappropriately. Yeah. That's true. Yeah. I feel like that's not worth thinking about. Instead, let's just insta-give people. That's much more fun than licking them. That's claptrap. That's something else. Okay. There we go. I like the way Mordecai giggles when they explode their heads. Oh, there you are. Ow! I have 4 health left. Just shoot me. 2. Did I switch guns in time? There we go. It's funny that she'd say that after I got knocked out. It's not great. Ooh. Host. Not for me then. Oh. Bleh. How do I get keys? Remember I got like the Handsome Jack collection for like 4 quid in a sale and it gave me a bunch of keys. In Borderlands 2 after that. But otherwise I don't know how to get keys.
Won't leave us alone.
He said.
And to lock the place up tight, I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it.
I do need a doctor.
Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Sure. Now that you've collected a mission, it's literally right here.
New icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go.
Oh, I have to wait for Claptrap to finish talking. That is a dead man. I wouldn't want you to be my doctor.
Thanks for opening her up again.
Yo.
They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license. So now I keep the med vendors around here up and running.
Cool.
From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc.
I like that they don't mind me taking their money. Super handy. Oh my gosh, Claptrap, you're making me reevaluate how much I actually like you. How do I get up there? There is a box. There's also a box down there that I did not notice until just now. Hello. Literally, I'm gonna take one thing. Where's that other box? Where was the other box that I saw? I saw another box. Where was this other box that I saw? Oh, is that it? It's underwhelming. Not gonna lie, that was underwhelming. Is this place I've already been? Well, there are giblets and dead things, so I'm assuming, yes, I've already been there.
of the big box I can't open. That's not a box I can open. Sounds a bit like loot boxes in odd places. So it's a game that rewards exploration. That's it.
I'm over here!
Yes, I know, I'm here. What are you doing? Well, that's potentially problematic. Oh shit. Uno momento, por favor. Oh, I forgot to buy heals from Zed to be a dingus. Ay, ay, ay. There's another one. Okay. I got heals, didn't I? No, apparently not. Okay, great. Who's Nidos? I don't even know who these people are.
You did it. I knew you were the right choice.
You said that already.
Oh, the poor little robot needs our help.
In a minute.
Kindly give him a hand?
No, I'm gonna get some healy juice.
You need something?
Yeah.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
I'm not sure that's true. Why can't I use this yet?
You got what you need, now scram.
I do not got what I need, theoretically speaking.
Oh my god, I'm blinking! I think
that little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to pick him up?
Kinda glad it just tells you where to go. Was that there before? Jeez, I don't even have a shield yet. Sweet.
Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Mm-hmm. There are guys that spawn down there. There are also skags. Aye, aye, aye. I used to be better at this. Okay, when I press the fire button, I generally like my gun to fire. Just personal pet peeve. A little bit. Nice. More trash. Love it. I'm stuck. Are these bullets or crayons? Oh, they're cigarettes. No, they're cigars. There's every option. I need a new rifle. This one's rubbish. Oh, hi guys. Oh, hi guys. Uno momento. My shot is progressively getting worse instead of better. Oh, I've got to turn stuff in.
That's it.
Not to you.
What can I do for you? I keep the medical equipment working.
I do like that in this game of just bouncing on, but there's like no grand overarching narrative and such. Not like in the second one anyway. Be nice if I could find some heaties. Uh-huh. Oh shit, the bed. Be nice for the gun to fire when you expect it to. Yes. I think there is the fire rate is not good. Fire rate is not good, so that explains it. That is just a hole. Yeah, that was all I needed from out here. Then I have to get that vending machine up and running so I can buy myself some Healy juice.
Something you need?
Yeah.
You can call me Sid. Everyone else does.
Is it waiting for me to drop him from? No, I think I have to use it first.
I keep the medical equipment
Sweet.
Working.
I might as well buy that. It's on sale, and I will get. It's only minor. You know, I'll get one of. I can't afford that. What can I afford? I have $112. That's pretty good. Okay, so I'll get one of those. Yeah. Now I have $7. This is how money works. How is money? I got it restored. I don't know how. Right. Yay!
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
I like the fact that she's here to tell me that. Can I get this thing up and running yet, or is that a later quest? The catch a ride. Catch a ride! Okay, they ain't spawning yet. Okay. Did I kill them out here already? They're not respawned yet, is that a thing? Ay, ay, ay. Coward! I can't see very well, apparently. Yeah, keep your head poking out, that's good. At least with... With this, it doesn't try to cover up the convoluted, which adds to its appeal. It's one of those games you can just boot up when you want to do just the non-thinky shooty thing. Exactly, I love it for the non-thinky shooty thing. Like, I like playing games playing games for me is my way to unwind. Like, I think every other second of the day, when I play video games, I just want to have fun. Don't want to use my brain if I can possibly help it. These games are perfect for that. Is that all, y'all? Are you done? I'm not gonna say they're done. Oh, I could have just snuck in this way. Oh well. Might as well go in the front door. Let's crouch. I want this. Yes. Oh. Yes. Damn it. Hold E is meant to replace, but. Level 4! You fool! Whatever. Wait. Better damage, less accuracy, less fire rate, but we'll see actually. I think I'll stick with. Yeah, I think with what I got, because damage is all very well, but accuracy is like the main thing in this. I love a good, accurate gun. I mean, I'm bad enough at landing my shots without deliberately reducing my accuracy. This isn't a very big camp. What do you guys do all day? Other make your lovely skull wind charms. Wind chimes? One of those. Loot. There's a place! I don't think I found this place before. The Colosseum sounds like an arena. I'll check that out in a minute. I'm gonna get stuck on terrain again. Can I do anything with this? No, apparently not. I think I was just supposed to clear it out. If you're playing a sniper, accuracy definitely helps. That is very true. The last time I was playing this, I remember every time I was offered a new sniper rifle, if the accuracy was more, I'd take it. If the damage was more, but the accuracy was less, I'd just be like, nah. Accuracy is definitely important in this game. It's particularly for sniping. I'm gonna make much less sense as the longer we go. And we've only been going for 40 minutes. Bloody hell. Did I kill him? TK Baja. I recognize that name. Got what you need, now scram. Wow, these people are so rude. You making noises? Oh, there they are. Let's see how we do. Oh, that's my first midget! Psycho, I mean. I meant psycho. Oh. You're getting real close. And he's got the first shield that I've seen. Damn. I don't need that health hypo yet. These guys are just target practice. Oh, you got a shield bag. Dirt bag. At least he's coming closer. That makes my job a lot easier. And sometimes just calmly moving back and forth is all you need to dodge. Thank you. Kindly. Bad guys? TK Baja. Hola.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face!
Should have put that bit in the second subtitle. Spoiled it a little bit.
You're not a skag, are you?
Last time I checked.
I look at you, dude. I only shoot skag. Mostly, anyways.
I'm gonna take your money. And I'm gonna check around back for a dumpster.
that's the... Can I get, not get up here? That's butts. That's real... Real butts.
You're not a skag, are you?
No? I look at you. I only shoot skag. Mostly, anyways.
Wait a minute. Why did I get lag from picking up muns? Doggo. More toilet ammo. Don't lick it. There ya. Wrong button. Luckily, he's down with a bag of skunks. I imagine a bag of skunks is pretty damn dumb. Smiley. There you go. Should leave the smiley son of a bitch line for a bit of prey. I imagine. I forgot they jump. I'm still zoomed in. They hit pretty hard. Try that again. This range. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill him in one shot. Which is kind of... Well... But. A little bit. Little but. Ow, I dodged. Oh, you're right there. I was looking at a corpse, because... It was super clever that way. That thing's on fire. That's not great. I've not been looking at quests. I've just been following the markers and mucking about. This is a good shooting game. Okay, that dry is not doing me any favors. That's better. What the, where are you going? Ah, these are big boys. Bigger boys, rather. And then they get real big. What about I get my first grenades? Or my first shotgun, let's not jump ahead of ourselves. Well, what would you reckon comes first? Shotgun or grenade? These guys aren't dying fast. Oh shit! I'm stuck in chat! I'm stuck in chat! Fucking hell, what the hell did I just press? I don't even know how I got out of it. What was that? T. That is butts, and you gotta press S to get out of it. Can I turn that off? A button I will never use. There. Never gonna use that. Also, run is shift. It's a toggle. And I've been holding it down this entire time. Luckily, this entire time hasn't been that long. I hope it's not gonna eat the stolen food.
Considering the age of the original game, I'm still somewhat impressed at the scope on weapons. When they're by your side, it's still a zoomed in view of the area it's pointed at. How old is this game? I actually don't know. I'm gonna ask me that every single time I come up here. Grenades! Apparently I will be getting grenades before. Out of curiosity, what is the scope meant to be? I've never really thought much about it. Ay ay ay. So you respawned. My aim is getting progressively worse. My melee is actually better than the damage of this revolver. That doesn't surprise me. It's holding down shift again. Those dudes, I don't care right now. They can come get me if they want, but I'm busy. Cool. I can't afford that. That's expensive. There you go. Nice. Woo! Powerful special. Damage 6 times 11. It's a good multiplier. Accuracy's not great, but I've got enough to compare it to you. The scroll on this is pretty terrible. Or is that it? Oh, that's why it's terrible. I want to see what I can find first. Never should have come here. You're in our place. But your friend's still way behind. I haven't finished looting this place yet. First game was released just over 12 years ago. Bloody hell. You're shooting at someone. Maybe the skags. Well, I think they'd be. Oh yeah, there they are. That was awesome. That was amazing. Okay, what is this? Wow, that's really terrible. Nice there, mate. Yeah, that was fucking cool. Alright, I'm gonna see TK. Yeah. Nice. Usually heralds a bit more, but. Ah, I like this guy. Why did I zoom in? I really don't need to. I'm not that far away. At one point, I'm gonna get into the habit of, and the skill of, shooting them out of the air. This game does involve a lot of running around, but that's alright. I haven't taken down Ninetoes yet? No, I guess not. I figured there would be a bit more fanfare. When am I gonna start the catch a ride thing going? There's a lot of running around so far, but it's alright. I mean, when I get the catch right, it'll take me a lot of driving around, so, you know. Oh, hi, doggo. These guys remind me of the demigods from Stranger Things a little bit. Probably on what they were based. Maybe. I'm not actually sure how or what. Well, none of the Borderlands games are. My butt's going to sleep, so I'll have to pause for a bit soon. Stretch my legs. Oof. Well, hello!
These guys roar like adults. I keep thinking I'm being attacked by their parents, who are considerably bigger and hit harder. Nice. You don't need health, which is super nice. What is this? Cool.
Woo! Heard that blast all the way over here. Bam! Time to give my toes a piece of that. Woo! I'm updating your ecosystem with this location. Come and see me once you put a fist to the ground.
Sure thing. Righty ho ho. Loot. I saw deceptive green lights, but I think I saw those down there, and my eyesight is just fucking up. Well, this is a spooky place. Thinking zoom on a scoped pistol will be aimed down sights, which is technically the same thing, but not quite what I meant. It's already dead, me. Stop shooting corpses. Why did I do that? Why didn't I use the sniper rifle on that? Oh, these are big ones too. I'm considerably worse at this game than I remember. I would like a shotgun. Don't jump off the cliff now. I have definitely backwards jumped off cliffs in this game before. Definitely something I've done. One of my mental. Aha, that was meant to be the killing shot I missed. Lame. This music is pretty dope. Also pretty loud. Let me know if it's too loud. Oh, a spitter scat. I hate those guys. Where did you go? Don't fall off. Oh, wait a minute. One, better vantage point, and two. Well, that wasn't very good. These guys are mean. Shh, can they spit? She says hopefully. Hi. One wrong button. Excuse me a minute. You guys aren't very nice. This plan went terribly, terribly wrong. I need a shotgun. No, wrong way. This gun isn't doing anything. Auto mod. For some reason, that message got held back because you used the word got. Apparently that's sexist. I don't understand, but I allowed it anyway because as far as I remember, got is not a slur of any variety. Don't know what the hell was going on there. Besides, I'm getting shot at. with a gun. No, wait. No, I'm not getting shot up. I am getting my ass beat with a gun that does piss poor damage. But I have plenty of bullets for it, so who even cares? Where's my shotgun when you need it? Explosive rounds of shotgun. I don't even care. Just... Holy shit, I forgot how much I hate those guys. Not as much as Rax, though. Because expecting the rest of the content might cause more issue. Push him out. Push him around. Music's fine, that's good. Yeah, I don't get why it was like, you can't use the word got. Oh, another one, you guys. Fuck off! Here, have this. Or don't, it just rolls down the hill. I just realized I'm going the wrong way. I'm supposed to be going up here. Aye, aye, aye. Just die, the lot of you. Thank you for pausing to growl at me. Aye, aye, aye. I see the shadow of them. I shouldn't be tempting them, but I just want to get them out of the fucking skies. I hate these guys. On for another pass. My fingers keep spazzing out. Don't know what the hell I'm doing half the time. Neither. Sweet. I love a big old nothing. It's actually quite refreshing sometimes. To be fair, the spitter rolled soon after. This is true. But not soon enough. I don't know why I thought throwing a grenade down a hill was a good idea. Ooh. Remember correctly. More. Can I use that yet? I absolutely can. Sweet. Two. Accuracy is down, so I won't bother, maybe? How much down is it? 92 versus 91, but 2 plus damage. You know what? I think I actually will. But... this is nice. What does it do? I didn't look at it. That'd be great. This one... That'll be the level 4 one. Why a skill point? I can get my bird! I got my bird. Sweet. F. I won't use her just yet. Oh my gosh, to kill things in one shot. That was nice. That was real nice. Thank you. Oh, I did think it wasn't out of friendliness that they did that. But it's so kind of them to open the door for me. There must be something else going on here. Psychos. That's cool.
You are about to face your first real challenge.
I think those skags were a challenge enough, love. Probably not. But I am at full health and such, but I will... I'm at full everything and I'm being shot at, which is so much fun. I love it. I don't got you pinned, you're just standing out in the open. You're an idiot.
That hurt.
That-o. I'm standing out in the open now. Oh, that was dumb. That was also dumb. All the dumb! So much dumb! Wow,
Oh, I love it when the bandit music starts and then it just ends. I'm gonna shoot that bandit in the... He spotted me, that ain't fair. How dare he? But then I missed, so who even cares? Probably not. I personally wouldn't like being shot in the head. Although it would be quick. You'd hope so anyway. Depends where in the head you get shot, I suppose. Most places are okay. Botched suicides are terrible. I need to get my bearings for a second. Oh, this looks like a boss room. They did something similar at the beginning of the second one. Funnily enough that I remember that better than I remember this. Where was the gun stash? I remember finding a gun stash.
You woke the wrong dog.
Hello.
Ah, yeah.
I like the fact that your nipple plug on the left sort of slid off your nipple and then back on again. That was pretty cool. Oh, I can do this. Have my bird. But don't eat her, okay? Don't eat my bird. He's killing me pretty hard. Oh, hi. I did not see you there, did you? Oh, this is lousy. A little bit. This isn't gonna work. This isn't gonna work. This is not gonna work. I need to do that again. Oh, Router, damn it. Router, work. You're not allowed to not work. What am I doing? I'm all the way back here? You son of a bitch. I should probably stock up on health things. Oh, I'm a dumbass. Minor healing kit, 20, 60 health with a 10 seconds. That's pretty good. Do I already have some? Okay, so that's an insta, of course. Use your brain, me. So that'll probably do nicely. Use most of my money, but such as the necessity. Okay, so I'm gonna... I wonder if there's a health... quick health one. I got a vehicle horn. Huh. No quick health. That's kind of bugs, but we'll deal with it. At least everybody here is still dead. So that's an upside. Everyone's still dead. That's nice. So he's still spawned. Can I just cheese it from here? I don't think so, but we can try. No. Oh, hi. But I can do this. And I absolutely will do this because I can. And I really don't need to zoom. But, yeah, I really don't need to zoom. What the hell was I doing that for? Maybe I do. I think that's greater accuracy. Stop moving, you dumb dog. Ow. You're up here now. That's fine. That's not fine. I just fell off. That was really bad. That was really bad. Okay, back down we go. That was bad. That was particularly bad. Holy shit. You're still quite close, didn't you, dog? He seems to be having a moment. Put him out of his misery. I killed your dog. Pinky! I'm getting a bit of frame rate issues, but that's alright. Alright, one moment please. Gracias. Not a very good gun I've got. God, the cooldown on Bird is so... Oh, I jumped up here. This is good for me. This is good for me. Maybe he won't figure out the way around. Is there a way around? I don't even know. He figured out a way around. Okay. What is he doing? Pinky? You're a dumbass bird. But then I don't know where he is either, so... Where is he? Oh my gosh, he's stuck in the wall. There we go. My first shotgun! Please let me pick it up. Please let me pick it up. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. I'm full! Of course I am. I'm wasted on medkits. Okay, so, care about that. But I do care about this. Heck to the yes. I'm just gonna switch that out. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Let's find something to test this on. Very nice. Why am I getting frame rate issues? Nah. Well, I think I actually might do wrong button. Is tone down the fanciness a little bit. Custom? Sure, let's go with that. Yes. Just to ease up a little bit. I don't mind it looking not, like, brilliant. Interesting. Keeping that. Dropping that. Lousy. I'll take that though. Might be fun. Might be fun. Here's hoping Orchard's router fixes itself. Soon. God, this ambient music in the background is so creepy. I love it. Why are there toilets by the stage? Like by the Colosseum. I completely forgot about the actual Colosseum. That was dumb. More guns! Not as good. I don't care. Now though? Ay, ay, ay. Still getting a little bit of frame drops. Which is primo bugs. Oh my gosh, so much stuff. I love stuff. Stuff is great. Not as good. Nice, nice, nice. So I guess we're done here. That was actually kind of underwhelming, I guess. Oh, this is an elevator now. Sweet. I like this music a lot. It's suitably creepy. It's been disconnecting and reconnecting quite a lot over the past few hours. I hope it behaves a bit now. Yeah, let's hope so. Let's hope so. It's so annoying when the internet's not working properly. Remember I got a new internet tariff last year and for like 6 weeks my router wasn't working. I will say I was lucky though because I wasn't actually here at the time. I was staying with my parents throughout lockdown. Second lockdown. It was really annoying when I got back and it was still broken. The vault is here. You wait Go where? I may not have been listening. I mean, theoretically speaking, if for whatever reason, I may metaphorically, that's the wrong word, hypothetically not have been listening. What did you say? Nice. Kind of like a camera, except it's a shotgun. Also, dodging them. I'm saying all the wrong words. Well, I'm getting them all to within, like, not even a millimeter, more like a micrometer. I don't even know if that's a thing. But guys hit so hard. Why are they gonna hit so hard? Where am I going? Ah, you sons of bitches. Something. It's advanced plot by giving you somewhere else to go with something, I think. Yeah, that about sums it up. I do feel like Angel's dialogue is a bit on the nose sometimes. Oh, hello. He's like, I have to get them to trust me first. I was like, I actually don't care. I am literally a mercenary, so it doesn't matter. And it's kind of obvious. I didn't really need her to tell me that. What am I doing and where am I going? These maps can get really confusing. Now that is nice. It's better. You're annoying. I was busy. I'm just gonna apparently not pick that up. Okay. Uno momento. Should have an uno momento counter. I say that a lot. Although apparently not as much as I say buds. Wait a minute, I picked it up already? I'm so confused. Okay, sure. I absolutely hit you! You bitch! Ya bitch. I don't even know where the hell I am, but I know I'm going in the wrong direction. Only in it for the booty. Oh yes, the booty. There's more of them! There's more! Where do you guys keep coming from? It's gonna be worse when they start, like, get bigger and badasser and start spitting corrosive acid at me. Something freaking, they've already started doing that. Who doesn't say butts on Twitch? That's fair. Butts is a very common word on Twitch. The more butts, the merrier the butts. I have stuff. Wait, okay, so we already used it. It doesn't give much of a fanfare when you do use it. So I love how the subtitles cover the stats. It's super handy. I love it. I'm tempted to explore the rest of this place, but I imagine Quest is going to send me there in the near future anyway. So, yeah, let's get my cocoa. Frame rate, who needs it? Aye, 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 more of you! I shot a rock. But mini maps are useful. And that wasn't sarcasm either, I mean, they actually are. Let me know when bad guys are afoot. Didn't really need to reload that, but better safe than sorry. Hello! I apologize for walking into your home and shooting without, I don't know, what, being asked first? I'm trying to get, like, them in a group shot, which is something you do with cameras, but I imagine it can also be done with shotguns, and by imagine, I mean I've seen it done before in this game. I've done it before in this game. I just need a wider spread, this, and with explosive damage, holy crap. Explosive damage and shotguns in this game is so good. So good. Going the wrong way. But yeah, the rock absolutely deserved it.
Hey, newcomer.
Hello.
I've been looking for you.
Yeah. Like, you don't actually have to click on the thin band, you just click on the big ass square. I am now level 7. There was a thing in audio I think I wanted to do. Mute audio and focus loss, voice.
Hate to send you away, great company and all, but I
you gotta take a dump. You seem to need to take a lot of dumps, TK. I guess it's part of your diet. Right, and those three bandits are gonna spawn again. Fucking hell. Oof. I like how we got pups here, but there are no parents. Which, you know. Apparently it's like turtles, and they just leave them when they're born to cuckoo-cuckoo, find their way back to the big old blue, as it were. Hey, I did it! One shot, two kills! And a lot of frame rate droppage. I actually don't know why it's doing this. It should be okay. The wind warning isn't until tomorrow, so I don't know why it's doing this. Also, don't know why I went almost full Sean Connery in saying that. Oh, VSync is meant to be on. I definitely turned VSync on. Pause game on focus loss. Snooze, 30 FPS, 50 FPS. I don't like. I don't know that if a smooth thing is a thing that's happening. Also, anti-aliasing, I'm turning that off, because it's never done me any favors. Astrophic filtering. There's a lot of stuff in here that I just don't understand as well. Look at that. Yes. Let's leave it at that for now and hope it'll run better. Yep, there are those three bandits on the minimap. Hello.
Well, I'll be damned.
Hello.
You killed 9 toads.
I did indeed.
Celebrate sometime. Might want to check out the bounty.
Oh my gosh, why am I getting such poor performance? To take all of it. There you go. Oh my gosh, why? Hey, Scooter.
Your Firestone is more busted than my mama's grandpa's. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom.
Isn't your mom Moxie? Pretty sure his mom is Moxie. Something. I'm tempted to just put it on low. No, I think medium is fine. It's the one VSync on. can go back. Maybe? Maybe. Yeah, I don't think it's that big. Oh, it's going real back real far. It's probably going to be a terrible idea, but I'm going to try it. I'm going to turn. I don't know what any of this means. Cap at 60 so it doesn't go over that. I think it's probably the best thing. Bullet decals. Feel. It looks like shit. How does it look on the stream? Oh, yeah, okay. Okay. Medium. Yeah. Pull those windows fine. That's fine. I do want VSync on. You know what? It's fine. Let's do catch a ride. My phone going off. My mom's really good at texting me on days when I'm streaming. She's so good at that. Oh, do you guys mind? Wow, seriously? Fucking right in his face and it didn't hit. That's just dumb. This shotgun is stupid. Oh, I gotta go this way anyway. That's handy dandy. That's a bit above beyond me. I'm only level 7. That's pretty good. That was a waste. Cool. I'm significantly worse at this than I recall. Hi, folks. Oh, fuck. That's really not very good. I'm gonna wait till they come to me and shoot them in the face. Oops. I'm yelling about blood a lot. Doesn't sound good. He hits hard. Not a fan. This was a dumb idea. I'm not even gonna try that. There's no point even letting yourself get that low until you got your enemy low enough so just one or two shots will get you back. Right, let's try that again. In fact, let's just, I think, what do you call it? Farm a little bit. Let's farm a little bit for some more levels. These guys are still dead. Oh, but they're not. Anybody else? Ooh. Oh, the psycho. Hi. There we go. Thanks for your muns. Appreciate it. Loot. Are you gonna eat me? Oh well, I hope I'm delicious. That is a man's face. And hands. You shooting at me? Oh, hi. Thank you. That was easy. Matthias. Okay, I know it's a farm, but I kind of want to kill these people. Don't really want to kill that guy though. You know what? No, let's go someplace else first. Wrong button. Damn it. That button. What's over there? It might even be higher level. It's great. I am sore. I'm always sore. That's the edge of the map. It's good to know. Any levels? I actually can't tell. I don't think they are. They are too small. You are too small. Better. That didn't kill him. How are you alive? Rude. Oh my gosh, there's loot under here. There's so much loot! Nice. Sweet. Oh, I can't get over there without a car. Wait. Stop getting stuck on rocks. Stop it. Stop it. Bad. This is a bad place to go. But you know what? I'm here now. No, it's just a nothing place to go. There is nothing here. Love it. Big old nothing burger. 1 XP per kill. Really helps the farming there. I'm not sure that's true. At least it gave me a map, so I can't get away. Theoretically speaking, unless it can go around. Probably can't, but worth checking. Those guys are rinsing me.
pretty hard. Because 1 XP per kill is hardly even noticeable on the bar, which is kind of, well, worthless. Oof. Frame rate dropping is... Oh, you absolute butt snack. Why would you do this to me? Oh, hi. Is this for you? Possibly? What's in it for me? Other than a bullet. Can't even see him. I'm not sure that grenade did anything. Oh my goodness. Badass corrosive skag. This is dangerous. Yeah, that was dumb. That was like really dumb. I'm literally doing him practically zero damage. This was a dumb choice. I literally left a level 12 enemy to fight. Technically speaking, more dangerous level 11. Level 11, I don't... Fucking hell! You're not very nice. I can get you. Nope, I can get you. There we go. I'm out of here. Bye. Reload. Nope, I'm down again. There, nice. I'm just gonna... Why can't I use that right now? Why aren't I moving? Maybe I can lead him to somebody. You know, somebody friendly. Ouch indeed. You're a pussy. He ran. But I think the program for the... Why is it so laggy? That's not even the same one. I can't do that. I'm gonna go in here. See what's in here. Maybe I can farm in here safely. Safely, like. Okay, so the count there with my name in the corner is interesting. Okay, that's fast traveling. I'm pressing E and it's not fucking doing anything. Except lagging. Maybe I haven't unlocked it yet. Pretty sure interact is still E. Yep, use. And yet it is doing nothing, so I can't do nothing in here. Well, anything. Whatever. Excuse me.
Okay.
I don't know why my laptop, it's not even a laptop, I don't know why my PC is having so much trouble with this game. This is a fool's errand. I should have reloaded first. That was dumb. That was like incredibly dumb. It's not doing anything though. I'm just gonna burn all my ammo on this guy. Hopefully I'll get more than one XP for killing this dude. Dropped it to 12 damage. It was 17. 79 critical! Luckily, he doesn't seem to know where I am. Although he's certainly making a big fuss. Oh my gosh, 79 didn't even get him down a half. I'm gonna burn through all my ammunition doing this. This bitch. big old mouth hole. I missed. Big old mouth hole. This is dumb. I gotta stop missing. That's the main thing. This is a complete waste of my time, and yet I am doing it. Miss. I've missed like 5 shots, and I've got 13 bullets left. I don't remember hitting a learning curve quite this steep so early on the last time I played this. I gotta go past them to get to that place. Or do I? Well, I'm going back to town to get more ammo. Ugh, why am I getting such bad performance issues? I'm actually tempted to say that this ran better on my shitty laptop than it's running on this right now. I don't know what's happening. So I'm turning it down to medium. I mean to low. I'm turning it down to low because this is doing my nut. Wait, did it do it? That went by so fast. No, it didn't. Okay. I think just because I can play on high doesn't necessarily mean I should. I've always played it safe in the past, so I will continue to do so. As long as it runs, I mean, that's the main thing. Right, I don't need health. Where's the ammunition place? There it is. That's the guns. Thank you. I'm fully maxed on revolver ammo, but there we go. It's still running like ass. I don't understand. I like the way he bolted up into standing position after I shot him. Okay. I didn't max out on grenades, but that's because I'm a dumbass. Maybe I can just run in and grab it. No, it's not a thing to grab. I gotta clear this place. This wasn't a great plan. Yeah. So, sure does yell a lot, this guy. 206? Well, I've got almost 3 grand, so it's not really much of a problem. I'll probably only go for another 10 minutes or so, possibly less, because the clock on my desk is about 5 minutes slow. Which isn't great. You are a waste of my ammo. Oh, he dropped a gun. It's not good.
So all the guns they drop are kind of shit, and yet they still manage to kill me with them. That doesn't seem fair. There's an invisible wall here. I cannot use that as cover. That is what is typically referred to as butts. Okay, let's draw him out of hiding, shall we? That's not something that blows up apparently. That's kind of sucky. Oh my gosh! You are the worst! Fuck! He is the worst! I can't kill him! You are the worst, sir! Do you hear me? I am 69 meters away! Fucking no. Why am I getting such a bad performance? Okay. Map. Okay, let's do that one. Why didn't I do that one first? This keeps happening. I don't know why. It kept happening when I last played as well. What the hell, where am I going? It turned me around. Or did it? Such bad frame rate. Yeah, we'll go bug TK and then I think we'll quit for the day. I want to do another, at least one more Grim Fandango stream before I a hiatus on it, so I'll probably do that next week. Maybe not Tuesdays, I'm always dead tired on Tuesdays. So Thursday, next Thursday will probably be that, and I'll do some more of this on Tuesday, because I just need stuff that doesn't require brain power. That's the main thing. Hello! Sweet. I will take both, and I will do both of those next time, because I imagine they're not as difficult. So yeah, nice. 69 meters away. Yeah. So I will quit.